Hey guys, it's your girl Shadia, and here's another video. I just bought some stuff from Target, not a lot. And I'll show you what I bought. A little bit of stuff. And since I haven't made a video in a while, I know I still was gonna vlog every day, but I could. We'll make a video every day. Because I feel like no one's watching my videos. Except, I guess, 66 people, just subscribers. I don't know if they're actually watching them. But, yeah. And I really don't like vlogging in public. I feel like people looking, you know, I know that I'm. Because I'm trying to be a vlogger, but it's not working. Because when I do randomly vlog, it's not really vlogging, because I'm trying to make it look like I'm not vlogging. I don't want people staring at me. I don't get how you vloggers go outside. It can vlog and have people staring. I can't do it. I'm already shy, so. Anyway, this video is going to be just like for being a vlogger. Let me just show you what I got. This guy got his car, so. I don't want to look weird. Not that he's looking at me. Anyway. So, I got a honey bun. Like, I need honey buns. And then a glass. You know what? Also, I think y'all can look at it from. I got these raisin bagels. Good. Really, really good. I recommend them. And it's not one. You know, we usually use the one that says mint sure, but they didn't have it. So, we got the models. And then mom wrote these. Vibrant Energy. I should take one of these. It's gonna work. Okay, that's what was in that bag. Something still did fit. And then, got some feminine stuff. It's only bad to use the orange ones. And then I got some random stuff that I didn't ask mom if I could buy this. I just kind of bought it. Because it was cheap, so I think she'll be okay. Maybe we can share. That's fine. Thanks, buddy. Tissues. Yeah, tissues. Wow. I just forgot I put this in the basket and do up like the rest there, and then I just rung it up because it was like it's already here, might as well buy it. I cleaned my Adidas sneakers on my toothbrush, so I needed a new toothbrush. And we're going on a mini vacay, not really, but going somewhere. And I have a toothbrush though. Some random wipes. Because you gotta be clean. Get fresh. I was walking past the aisle and then I backed up and was like, peanut butter. So I got some of that. And then all we need school supplies. Well, not really supplies, but I guess. Pencils. Maybe like three something. Four. It's 26 plus 3. Is it 28 in here? I can't do math. 29. But what is 8 plus 3? That's 8. It's supposed to come with 26, but they give us 3 extra, I'm guessing. That's all I got from Target. But I love going to Target. I want to go to Target because I like staring at the school supplies. Even though I'm in college and I only be taking 2 classes. Because that's another story. If you want to know, comment below. But anyway. Yeah, so that's what I got. I hope you guys like this short, simple video. And I'm not bragging or shape or form. Just want to show you what I got. Because I like watching hauls sometimes. I hope people got it. So, yeah.